Hello, how y'all doing? This is Khalil Perkins reporting live from Colorado State University, right in front of the William E. Morgan Library. They also call me Cool and K, by the way. We about to go around campus, just meet a bunch of different people, and see all of what CSU has to offer.
I'm swaggin' on you. I'm ballin', I have a song on you. Watch out, yeah, I smash out, yeah. Spending, I'm off me off me.
What up, y'all? It's Khalil. They also call me Cool and K. I'm here with my man, Zach. Hey, Zach, how you doing today, man?
Good. How you doing?
Where are you from, dude?
I'm from Eagle River, Alaska.
Small.
It's a suburb of Anchorage, so it's already, like, smaller than a city, but we only got probably 10,000, 15,000 people in the whole, like, city, and, like, when you come to anywhere else, it's a lot bigger, so.
Dang, so Fort Collins must be, like, a big city compared
to
Dang, man. Hey, well, what's your favorite part about being here, since coming from that small background?
I gotta say the people. I really enjoy the people. Everyone here is super lively. It's a great community. Honestly, I just love being around the citizens here.
I'm from San Diego, California. I love RAM. Welcome. I'm a freshman. I loved how nice and welcoming everybody was, and I absolutely love how green the campus was.
All right, I'm Khalil. I'm here with these two gentlemen. What's your name, sir?
I'm James.
James, nice to meet you.
Man. Sam.
What is your favorite thing about Colorado State so far?
Honestly, the people.
Very
sure.
Friendly.
Very nicest people I've met.
What is your name?
Madison.
What
Jenny.
About yourself?
Jenny.
Mohammed.
And I'm Ross.
I have one younger brother named Davis. He's a little freshman now in high school.
Oh, dang. Oh, dang. So right at the puberty stage.
I'm like, yeah. I'm a dance major.
Woo!
Yeah.
Tearing it up. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm from Windsor, Colorado, so not too far.
And if you could describe your hometown in one word, what would it be?
Boring.
What is something interesting that has happened to you so far at CSU?
Okay, so I've been having these bike issues with people. Like, no one ever told the freshmen about the bike problem, about left and right. So I almost ran over two old people recently. She was like, straight! And I was like, you know, this is the sidewalk. But other than that, I just love everybody and everyone here.
How'd you end up here at CSU?
My story might be different from most people because I could fairly say I was born a Ram. All about FOCO, SCHS all the way, for those of you that might know. I worked here, my dad worked here, my mom worked here. Proud to be a Ram, I found my place here. Be able to meet great people like this man here. Life's good.
What's good, y'all? It's Cool and K. It's a beautiful day here on Colorado State University campus. Again, I'm right here in front of the William E. Morgan Library. We're about to meet a bunch of new people. It's the first Friday of the school year. What's good, brother? Let's do it.
My name is Dondre Smallwood, and advice I would give to incoming freshmen is stay strong and be persistent until you graduate. A lot of people come and you don't see them next semester because they didn't start strong.
Be senior. This is senior year.
I'm
right
like
now.
This is the end of the road.
Like a fifth year with a couple more to go. You know, I've been here a while. It's hanging out.
Absolutely. So I have a question for you.
All right.
All right. So you've been here for a while. So do you have any advice for freshmen this year?
Man, you guys need to have fun. Don't stress out so much. You guys are worried about this and that and that. Try to just like enjoy life a little bit. It's gonna be gone. You'll be like, crap, where'd it go?
Wise words.
That's what I would say.
What is your favorite thing about CSU so far?
There's so many beautiful people here. Just the most amazing hearts and like just some of the coolest people I've ever met in my entire life. So many different great communities and crews. It's a good place. It's really sweet.
I gotta admit, I love all the Jesus preachers that come to campus.
Yeah.
You deserve hell. I'm just kidding.
my advice would be, first of all, to go to class, because that's important, but to also have fun, because this goes by really fast.
Freshman, I say start off with a good foundation, go to class, you know, don't procrastinate, you know, get your stuff done, because it's going to get rough, you know, it's going to get tough, so don't get sucked in, just grind it out and start good, you got to.
Hey, what's up, Rammies? I had a great time shooting this video, it's your boy Coolin K, so please do not forget it, but there's a bunch of more videos coming soon, just be sure to check them out. I also want to give a special shout out to all the ladies that were from Golden, Colorado, that helped me out. They're very excited and trying to help me out and shoot this video. Sorry ladies, but the microphone did not record your voices. It recorded your beautiful faces though. Until next time, people, and go Rams!
And I hear you're a dancer.
Make it nasty.
I'll get it.
I
can get some
dance
moves.
Okay.
All right.
Make it nasty.
I can get some dance moves.
Make it nasty.
Make it nasty.
Yeah, make it nasty. Tongue down.